Reese. Whelan. Soler. Werner. And he's made headway. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Whelan. There's a slide draw pass. Just needs to stay calm. Couldn't grab hold of it. And it's still on for him. Perfect tackle. Conte. Werner. Pulisic. On to Werner. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And the alarm bells are ringing. He can't hold on to it. And a time for cool heads. A room to roam on the wing. And that pass could be troublesome. He's got to score! And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and just look at these fans! The trophy coming their way, surely!
Well, as we can see, the keeper's done his best, but there's nothing he can do from there. He's not going to miss that one.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, there's nothing better for a manager when a plan comes together. Total satisfaction.
So, 2-0 now. Soler. N'Golo Conte. Kai Havertz. Possession lost by Chelsea here. Could be! It could be up for grabs. Danger averted for now. Excellent ball over the top. Is it going to be? Big chance it is. Oh yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And the finish, I can't tell you how hard that technique is. It's an absolute cracker.
Well, the match continues. The arithmetic having been altered by Chelsea. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. It is to be a throw-in. Oh, he's given it away. Trailing as they are. What will be the thinking in the camp as you see it, Lee?
Well, I have to give Chelsea 6 out of 10 so far. They've been the nearly tip.
Now, will they do it from here? Werner. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
Whelan. And showing fine vision. He might profit from here, you know. It's there for him. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely through ball to set up the chance. But as good as the move is, the goalkeeper has had an absolute shocker. Beaten at his near post, terrible. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. We will have 3 minutes of additional time at the end here. Mateo Kovacic. Havertz. Useful looking position, you've got to say. So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. And this confrontation is underway. Opportunity it is. There it is. How about that? At all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that.
And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and just look. Well, underway once again, and Chelsea left with the proverbial mountain to climb in the second half. Kai Havertz.
And successfully cut out.
Now the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Well, it is an occasion never to be missed, and you'll see it live with us right here on EA TV, the Champions League final. It's Chelsea taking on Liverpool.
Well, as finals go, Derek, they don't come much bigger than that one, do they? Champions League final. Never managed to get to one myself, but I've watched a few, and I'll be watching that one with you, Derek.
He goes short. Right place to cut out the pass. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Pulisic. Kovacic. And now Havertz. Well, as he hit that one, it looked as though... Opportunity it is. Can he finish? Oh, it's off the post.
Well, he'd be looking at that and thinking, how did he not score? I'm not so sure either, Derek.
Surely. Real chance. And up for grabs off the keeper. Pulisic. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Time for a change then.
Would the owner of a silver
Mateo Kovacic.
Registration GR21
Conte.
LJJ.
Werner with it now. Ziyech. Super tackle, and they've won possession. It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack, you know. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Mateo Kovacic. Werner with it now. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Can't get past Sergio Ramos. Well, he's given it away. Can he take the chance? Whatever way you look at that, it's been squandered. Conte. Throw-ins given. Whelan. He's going forward well here. It's there for him. Keeper getting the touch. Opportunity.
Well, it wasn't a simple save to make.
And behind it's gone for a corner.
They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And firing it into the area. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. They take it short. That's not a bad ball. Not messing around with that clearance. Delightful pass. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Can he put it in? Great save following the close range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, the keeper dealt with the danger. Decent progress with the ball at his feet. Can he put it away? In it goes! Well, it's one goal after another. A highly impressive performance.
Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Werner. Free kick to Chelsea. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Told the player exactly what he was thinking.
This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. In with a chance. Oh, it's mischievous. Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish.
Well, here it is again, Derek, the audacity of it, the skill, the techers, everything, all those words you want to use. Absolutely brilliant. The keeper doesn't know what he's going to do, and neither did we.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Given that we're in the second half and it has got a bit ugly from the score. Opportunity it is.
And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see.
Well, here's the replay. You have to say he's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match. It's a good finish and a richly deserved hat-trick.
And a bad pass it was. We're inside the final 5 minutes. My goodness, this has not been close at all. He made it look simple, really. Pulisic. Ziyech. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. And using his strength to shield the ball. Useful looking ball. Can he find the angle?
surely.
Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? And the referee has decided to add on a minimum of 5 minutes. Well, sloppy in possession. Whelan. Ziyech. Now Conte. Not a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here.
And danger still. And the final whistle, the cup issue is settled.
A story of one side celebrating and the other distraught. And Lee, memories are being made.
Yeah, absolutely. It doesn't matter how much money you've got in the bank. Players will always look back at moments like these. These moments where you pick trophies up and win medals. Absolutely brilliant for this group of players.
Yeah, you can see what it means to this tight-knit team. Real solidarity.
Well, it's these moments, Derek, when you get your hands on the silverware and that little medal that goes around your neck might seem small now, but you look back at that, show your grandkids. Absolutely superb memories these players will have of this game.
Yes, a special moment in the career of any footballer. And now for the trophy lift itself. The cup winners.
Yeah, it's been a long, old road to get to this point. They're going to celebrate now and certainly celebrate long into the night, I think.
There's always the element of chance in a cup competition. But my goodness, they've taken the rough with the smooth. And now they savour the moment. And this is really special. Getting to celebrate in front of your own fans, Lee.
Well, it's giving something back. These fans have travelled all over the place following their team. Now they get to join in the celebrations, go into the crowd and give them the cup. That's what I say.
Well, then it might never find its way to the trophy cabinet, Lee.
Well, all that hard work along the way in this tournament all comes together at the end when you pick the trophy up. Just look at them celebrating. A brilliant moment.
Hard work indeed, Lee. The trophy now in their possession. Opportunity it is.
Just a moment of your time. That'll be all, thank you. Beginning, you can't deny it, fell in love like shooting stars.
Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like.
Etc. 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 Etc.
Sometimes it's just like. Sometimes it's just like.
Etc. 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 Etc.
Let go of the nonsense. All that you hear. Oh yes, you know that. The echoes in your ear. Yeah. Let go of the nonsense. That you hear, yet you know them. The voices in your ear. So what will happen now? You have put us into this conflict.
Can you see what you're losing? What are you doing?
Up in your feelings, is it real or are you still dreaming?
Can you see what you're losing? What life are you choosing?
Time is ticking. What you giving? Shift your mind. Move your spirit. What has arisen? What's your decision? Sticks and stones won't shake my vision. Now, shaking off now.
Now is the time. Now is the time.
Let it go now.
Now is the time. Now is the time.
Factionalism.
Oh,
I'ma pick your side.
Oh,
contemplation.
Oh,
look at all signs.
Oh,
what is your judgment?
Oh,
if it's true,
oh,
is it fact or fiction?
Oh,
what's your position?
Oh,
sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like, yeah.
Etc. Etc. Etc.
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc. Etc.
Whoa, oh, ooh,
et cetera,
et cetera. Ah, let go of the nonsense. Yes, you know them. The echoes in your ear. Let go of the nonsense. All that you hear. Yes, you know them. Voices in the air.
don't need a seminar to feel the temperature. Repping the 509. Nothing about me regular. You're only a word away from feeling this every day. La vie c'est pour nous fêter. La vie est trop belle pour nous pas fêter. Bindi. What's up,
Bindi, what?
What's up, taking chances,
hi-ya.
Time to avance,
hi-ya.
Oh no, boy, don't say. Mes amis, mes amis, can't control my body. If you think you can go with me, baby, turn up this heat.
Yeah, bye. Control my body. If you think you can go with me, baby, turn up this heat.
Unwind.
Waking up, pouring apple juice.
Oh,
like the sounds that carry me so far away. The freedom now.
Got a couple statements to make and some paper to chase. I've been grafting all year, still ain't taking a break. Fam, I need to vacate, get my shades out the case. Trust me, can't nobody ever throw shade on the H. Ain't never easy, had to wait for my plate. Promises were made, but man, they're blatantly fake. Had to change up my ways, I just weighed up the game. Now the radio plays, I just making me cake. Look, it's easy, got your girlfriend in the feelings. Then I'm linking Simon, talking millions in meetings. 19 years old, 4 bills and we go eating. 19 on the plate, 4 circles on the keyring. Looking at the charts, come like looking in the mirror. Murdered every feature, when you greet me, call me killer. Rapper, not a preacher, God forgive me, I'm a sinner. But I know you got my back, so I give thanks before my dinner. Hottest jungle in the UK, give up what you say. They was popping back then, cause it's a new day. Rapping, but you're 30, it's too late. Running up your gums, you ain't worthy, it's too fake. Chopping rhythms up with YJ, gotta whip a new tape. Blocking women out my life, I ain't got time for you, babe. Boxer, on my rider, trying to find a new wave. Call the driver, run outside and get inside the new shape. Taking a ain't popped a, but I'm taking a trip straight to the moon and then straight to the booth. Go and lace up my shoes and head straight to your. Basically, I'm going crazy with this. You ain't taming me, please stay away from the kid. Hit the belly now, I can't stay away from the fridge. Really popping, you ain't stopping me. I made for this, One step, two step, the rapper who's next. I'm the truth, so don't ever get the youth vexed. Doing what I do, I'm making moves. I got my crew set. Headlock in the game, gonna finish it with a suplex. I've been killing it seriously. Where the f- have you been? Beat the odds and block the haters. Every point got proven. Let me in and now they sit because your boy's a nuisance. Take the f- a little bit, but you can't knock the movement. Mum and dad are happy f- be taking off, and they ain't gotta worry about a mortgage because I paid it off. Had to take my shot because I really couldn't take my job. Now I'm making guap. It's kind of hard to find a way to not. With my baby cakes, I'm baking off. You know she loves the baby face. It's bait, she call me babe a lot. Take her on a date. Potential base, she really made the spot. Sexy with the makeup, but sexier when she take it off. Someone call me down, I'm on fire.
The cameras are fixed to one man, a story of youth. The manager believes in him, and we'll have all the action from his debut next on EA TV. Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon, and we have pre-season group stage action from the European International Cup coming up for you. It's Oldham Athletic, and they take on... Pauwavel Osnabrück.
Yep, first game of their pre-season. Time to dust off those cobwebs and start getting the fitness back. Eric, wouldn't be surprised to see the manager give some of the young players a ride out too. There's definitely a few on the cusp of breaking into the first team.
Great opportunity. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Well, here's the replay, Derek. I love a ball into the box, you know that. It's a beauty. And I bet he can't believe the time and space he's got to simply knock the ball into the net. No jump needed, too easy.
So the match has restarted, 1-0 here. Into the advanced position. Good work to regain possession.
Well, one of the big stories, a debut for the 19-year-old. He has attracted the attention of the manager and he'll want to make this opportunity count, Lee.
Yeah, absolutely. And Derek, I'm so envious of him right now. 19 years of age and just starting on the road I first trod back in the 80s. He's in for one heck of a ride. Good luck to him.
Giving the ball away. Excellent vision. Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming. Over it comes. And an effective clearance. Blacha. It's with Christian Santos. Dangerous looking attack. It might be on for them. He must finish. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much really the keeper can do. It was good play to get. In that position, he's not going to miss from there.
Well, a second goal for them here. Christian Santos. At times they make passing look easy. Can they get in behind them? Well, time just challenged magnificently. And a throw in it's going to be. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And not cleared away properly. It wasn't an especially high quality header, was it?
Well, that was like one of mine, or more to the point, like one of yours, Derek.
You're spot on with that assessment, Lee. Well, can they exploit the space out wide? Could pull one back here. And he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back.
Well, here it is again, and I wonder how he waltzes past the defender so easily. And when he gets through to the keeper, he just smashes it past him and gives him no chance to think. A lovely finish.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Blacha. Trap. Christian Santos. Oh, he's given the ball away. Looks promising, this. He's in behind. And a goal in his debut, no less. No wonder he's celebrating.
Well, he'll have been dreaming about that last night. What a way to endear yourself to those fans. Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard. Well, the manager must be delighted with his team after they showed that attitude to get back into this. Top stuff.
Well, as the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals. 2-2. Christian Santos. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. He's in with a chance. Can he convert?
He had just the goalkeeper to beat. He's got it completely wrongly.
Well, he won't be watching that when he gets home tonight on a replay.
Taffertshofer. Trapp.
Christian Santos.
Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man.
Must take the lead here. And putting his body on the line. It's wholehearted defending, and the concession of a corner here. They favoured a short one here, and making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross.
Could be a chance to break here.
And showing fine vision, and they could do damage. Could be. Can they slot it home?
Well, it looks so threatening, but the danger averted.
Henning.
Oh, getting the ball forward.
And he might be through here. And another goal! It doesn't get much better than this. A debut double.
Well, it's a double bubble, Derek. He can't believe it. Well, here it is again. It looks a simple goal. He gets in a position not that far out from goal, but he has to hit the target. He does that, and it's in the back of the net.
You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Blacha.
Christian Santos.
Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes.
Superbly read and executed.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Dangerous looking through ball.
The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order.
Well, a corner kick it is. What can they do with this one? So they look for inspiration.
And firing it into the area. The first half here comes to an end.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Christian Santos.
Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. Determined defending.
Couldn't keep it. Cutting the ball back. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. He's been the standout for his side, and he's broken free. Can he find the net?
They might regret that miss. They ought to be two up.
Well, they've done so much work to get one goal ahead. Two goals ahead was there on a plate, and he's fluffed his lines.
Henning. It's with Christian Santos. And he keeps going. In position. And the ball sailing over everyone in the centre. Well, nicely cut out. Kevin Wolze. Now, what can they do from here? Just looking for the right moment for that final pass.
Alert defending.
Now can they counter clinically? Oh, big chance! And it's there for him. And a goal it is! They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. And because he's on his own, he collects himself and he finishes it perfectly past the keeper.
So the current scoreline, 4-2. Blacha. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Perfectly positioned to take it away. This is looking threatening. A real opening now. He must finish. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded, and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Blacha. Rowe. And threading it forward. And he might be in here. It's opened up for him. And that is sensational. Three goals in his first game for the club.
Well, three goals in any game is dreamland. But the debut hat-trick, well played, son. Well, here's the replay. You have to say he's been a thorn in the side of the opposition all match. It's a good finish and a richly deserved hat-trick.
A chance to revisit the goal. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Christian Santos. Losing possession. How can he take them on and beat them? He's in here. He might yet finish. Can he open them up here? And a goal kick is the outcome.
Let's hope up. Oh, nice ball. Going well. And clears his lines. And they will make the change now. Over it comes. Ulrich Tafertshofer. Blacha. Oh, that's an awful finish, and the goalkeeper could do nothing but hang on to it.
Easy save for the keeper. Absolutely terrible finishing from the attacker.
There's a slide rule pass. Not to be this time. That is how to apply the pressure. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Less than convincing defending. Disappointing cross and gobbled up by the keeper. And possession given away. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. That is a moment he would dearly love to have back, if possible.
Yeah, it wasn't his best effort, was it? But I bet he thought, I haven't got anything on, why not try a shot?
And only 2 minutes remaining here. And giving the ball away. Might be a chance here. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Obviously, it's a tap-in, Derek, but it's the patience in the box I like. A predator's instinct, just waiting for the ball to come to him.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, it must be a dream as a striker to play in this team.